happy to be amidst you today. I remind of a day when I took my degree in 1970. University has done remarkably well in a short span of time, distinguishing itself as a premier university in the National Capital Region and the country also. It reflects the dedication and commitment of the teachers and the staff, sincere efforts of the students, and the inspiring vision of the management. Let me first congratulate the winners of various awards and all the bright young students who are here today for their convocation. Being present in the convocation is a momentary occasion in everybody's life. So before I move on, I would like to congratulate all of you and wish you all the best in your life.